Everyone brave enough to accept this, step forward.